What did you like about packing school kits?
You help other people. Mm-hmm. And if they don't have enough supplies, they would need help.
Hi, I'm Sophia, and today we packed bags for people that don't have school supplies. So what we do is we have two notebooks, then we put a ruler in the middle, and then we put two more on the bottom, and then we put it in the bag and pass it on to other people. And then they put crayons on the side, and then they put pencils and pens on the side too. And then they pass it on to other people too. And then the person that has that job, they have a pencil sharpener, and they also have scissors, and they also have erasers. So they put them in there where the pencils and the crayons went. And then you tighten the bag up, and that's what you do.
Free. Yeah, where would you use all that stuff that you were putting in those backpacks?
Because some kids don't have some of those stuff.
That's right.
How many bags, what's your name and how many bags did you pack?